Hello friends, welcome back to Fasma Kitchen. In our kitchen, today we are going to see instant snacks recipe, Rava Sweet Bonda. Only 3 ingredients, Rava 1 cup, Maida 1 cup, Sugar 1 cup. Oil for frying. In a bowl, add 1 cup of Rava. Add a salt as required. Sprinkle the water and mix well. In this stage, close with lid and keep it aside for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, now add 1 cup of maida. Add water little by little. Knead it well as dough. Make this as dough consistency. Now add 1 cup of sugar and mix it well. No need to add the water. Water will release from the sugar. That is enough for this dough. Mix well. Close with lid and keep it aside for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, batter is ready for thick consistency. This consistency enough. Now batter is ready to fry. Keep kadai in stove. Heat oil for fry. Drop the batter one by one with ladle like this. Pour one by one. Flip it after few seconds. Fry it for until it turns to golden brown. When it turns to golden brown, take it out in plate. similarly do same process for the other batter. Drop the batter with ladle one by one. Fry it for few minutes. Flip it after few seconds. Fry it for it turns to golden brown. Fry until it turns to golden brown. Now take it out in plate. Instant snack, rava sweet bonda is ready to serve. Try this recipe at your home. Okay friends, see you again in next video. Until then, it's bye from Fasma Kitchen. Send me your feedbacks and comment. Thank you for watching. Bye.